Hello again and welcome to my channel. In this video tutorial we will solve the problem that gives us the Play Store when we will install an application and gives the following error. Error DFDLA15 Google Play in any application where you we install gives us the error that we will now solve. Let's reproduce the error. We started. We go to Settings. Applications. Search all applications. And seek Play Store. First click on Force Detection. We accept and erase data. Then we will look for Google Play services and do the same as before. Forced detention, delete data, and accept. We leave settings. We return to the Play Store and we ask ourselves. Accept Google Play services and when trying to install any application the problem is solved. We will install and see that everything works properly. I hope you serve like and subscribe give greetings and until next video.